gigantic personality. I'm all tuned in, I see all the programs, I save coupons for packets of tea. I've got my giant hit discotheque. Shop happily. I came in here for the special offer, a guaranteed personality. It's not here, it's just a mirror. I'm all lost in the supermarket.
So you're going to tell me what this is? You could have gotten someone hurt. You damaged school property. Do you understand the gravity of the situation? Do you know what this means? Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth right now? Are you going to tell me what you were thinking? Are you some kind of anarchist? Why in the world would you think that setting a book on fire was a good idea? Was this an attack?
I felt like it.
You just felt like it? Come on, Leon, you have to tell me the truth. Just tell me the truth, please.
I am.
No. What are you angry about? Tell me, huh? What does this make you feel? Is it because you wanted to get back at someone, get back at the world? Are you angry with someone? Are you angry with us? Are you angry with the world? Do you have some sort of superiority complex, Leon? We're going to talk about the process of your suspension. That's what we're going to talk about. You are not going to be invited on campus for at least 1 week. When you come back, you are going to have detention for the rest of your school. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Life to me like a box of chocolate. Quid pro quo. Something for something, that's the obvious. Oh shit, flow so sick. Don't you swallow it. Biting my style. Your salmonella poison positive. I can just alleviate the rap industry politics. Milk the game up. Never lactose intolerant. The last remainder of real shit. You know the obvious. kids. Me, scholarship, no streets put me through colleges. Be all you can be, true, but the problem is a dream, only a dream. If work, don't follow it. Remind me of the homies that used to know me, now follow this. I tell you my hypothesis, I'm probably just way too loyal. K-Dizzle would do it for you. My niggas think I'm a god, truthfully, all of them spoil you. Usually you're never charged, but something came over you once I took you to them fucking BET Awards.
What's up, dude?
Hey.
What's up? Alright then. You alright?
Mm-hmm.
Shouldn't you be in class, man?
Yeah, I guess I should, shouldn't I? You get it, though.
What do you mean? Why'd you call me here, man?
Nothing, dude. I mean, I just wanted to talk. You know, you're a free man now for 10 days.
I guess so.
So, what have you been up to?
Nothing, really.
Come on, dude. You gotta get out and celebrate. Come on, enjoy life. Fuck, come on.
Alright, I better take off.
Where are you going?
I'm going to sleep.
We're slept at 5 a.m.
Here, I'll give you a ride, dude. I'll take you home. Come on.
You okay to drive?
Yeah, I drive better when I'm drunk. Yo, we gotta stop here for a sec. Just one second.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Are you drunk again?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Sorry.
Oh, hey, sorry. I'm Lucy.
Oh. Hey, I'm Leon.
Nice to meet you.
I'm kind of his friend.
Okay.
Yeah. I have to drop him home and I'll be right back.
Okay, please be safe.
Studio at Paramount, and you had that, you had devised a thing with a television camera connected to... Welcome back to Meet the Press.
I'm Lawrence Spivak.
Classes already started, they told my mom I'm retarded. But that 10 day done in one night, Honda from a Hyundai. No tassel in the spring, but after summer I'm alumni. Took my nigga one night. And I was standing right there, an inch away from heaven.
You are not a victim. You just scream with boredom. You are not evicting time.
Left your coat behind. Take your time. Hey. You know you haven't been responding to any calls or texts or anything for that matter? Are you okay? So, what is going on with you right now?
Nothing, really.
Okay. Well, I just came because I just came to drop off some work that I got from school, since I know you're going to be missing a lot of classes because of...
my suspension?
Yeah.
Yeah. You can say it.
Well, what have you been doing? What's up? You haven't really answered the question.
Nothing.
Nothing? I mean, you can take these days to not do nothing. I mean, it's good to be productive and actually do something with the time that you have.
Anna, it's been a day. One day.
Okay, but what have you been doing with that day?
I saw Julian today. This morning, actually, yeah. What?
Julian is trouble. Julian is trouble. He's on the wrong path and he's gonna take you down with him.
He told me to embrace the time I have and to celebrate my freedom and...
Oh my god.
What?
I mean, I don't think so.
What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Anna, you come in here and you give me work after a day of suspension and you think you can tell me what to do? Really? I listen to your advice and it gets me nowhere. And I've been listening to that same shitty advice for so many years, and fuck that. Seriously, oh my. I don't know, every time you feel I'm going off course or changing, you run to me and you treat me like I'm a fucking charity case or something. It's bullshit, and then... What? Where were you when I needed you? Huh? You're here for you, not for me. You're here to boost your ego and for your self-image, and I'm fucking done with that. Just... Fuck you.
Spent all this money and now you're backing out.
You want him?
Nah, man, that shit is bad for you.
So, you and Lucy?
Oh, yeah, we're dating. Yeah.
Cool.
So what's going on with you, man?
I don't know.
If you don't know, who does?
I just feel like I'm not here. I'm strapped in, but I'm not driving, you know? I'm in cruise control. Days go by, and I sit at home, and I watch them go by, and I watch them flash by, and I'm stuck. I'm stuck in time. Man, I don't know, I just feel hollowed out. I just feel drained. I go home feeling tired from doing nothing all day, and you know, sometimes it just feels like it's the end.
Listen, man, you've got something inside you. You're saying all this stuff, and I hear you, okay? I do. But you've got this fire inside of you. No one empty has the balls to stand up, man. No one does. And all these people around you, they're just trying to put your fire out. But you've got to stay strong. And soon, you'll realize that everything will be okay. You'll be bright as ever.
How do I fucking stay strong? What do I do? Where the fuck do I go from here, Julian? Fuck!
I don't know, okay? But everything will be okay. You'll be good. We all will.
That's what they all say, man.
Isn't it funny how shit unfolds?
Funny?
Yeah.
Staring in the picture book, she looks like Mary Queen of Scots. She seemed very real to me. Just goes to show how wrong you can be. I'm gonna stop wasting my time. Somebody else would have broken both of her arms. Thank you. sad song. Sad song. Sad song.
Nothing. Nothing much. Kind of just sitting at home.
Oh, yeah. How has your free time been? Just watching a movie?
No, not really. I haven't really gone out of the house much.
Then we have to hang out. Come on, you can't just be sitting alone. We'll hang out.
Really? With me?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should hang out. Yeah, I hope you're...
Yeah, we should.
Enjoying your time off, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I should go. But I'll see you later. Yeah, we should hang out. Bye.
Okay. Bye.
Last time we talked, it wasn't great, and I just want you to know that I've always had your best interests in mind, and I didn't really... It's all I've ever wanted was just for you to be okay. I just...
I don't want to talk about it. Let's just forget it.
Alright. So... You haven't done anything eventful at all.
Not really. I mean, I'm seeing Julian and Lucy tomorrow night.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So you're like meeting new people and
hanging
out. That's cool, that's fun.
Yeah. Do you know Lucy?
Lucy, not really, I mean, I've seen her around.
Oh, okay. Have you, like, talked to her before? Or you?
No, why? Leon.
What?
Are you serious?
What? What?
You really think that this is a good idea? With everything going on right now?
I asked a simple fucking question.
Okay.
What?
No, I don't know her.
Okay. Do you wanna come with us tomorrow night? I'm sure you're welcome.
Leon, she has a boyfriend.
I'm aware.
Okay, you know what? If you're inviting me, then fine.
Fine, yeah. I like her, I don't know what's wrong with me. I just can't get it out of my mind.
it's oh so stale. So peaceful until you fall in love. Simple, the sky up above. Simple is caving in. Wow! You never been so nuts about a guy. You wanna love, you wanna cry, you cross your heart and hope to die till it's over and then.
Because you know that's what you are. That's what I think of you. A jerk off. You're smiling like she's a jerk off. You're a fucking jerk off. And I'll tell you something else, Mikey. I fuck you right where you breathe. Because I don't give two shits about you.
Yo,
or nobody
Leon,
else.
You should check this book out, dude. I think you'll like it.
Hey guys, sorry,
Mikey.
Just let me slip in.
At
a school meeting,
Mr. Allen. Why would you put yourself through that?
Okay, well, we're gonna leave soon, so we might as well just get back to the community.
Exactly, we're leaving, but why do you want to be associated with it anymore?
Oh, come on. It's not like we haven't learned anything from school. It's given so much to us, so like...
School hasn't given us shit. What are you saying?
Are you kidding me? It gives us the basic skills to read and write and prepares us for the future and all of that. Oh, come on.
I don't need some teacher telling me how to run my life. I can sort it out myself.
The teachers don't tell you how to run your life. They just help you and they guide you. It's not
no,
even about the
they,
information.
They tell me what I have to learn.
It's
they force
not
me to
even
do this
about
and that.
The information that you learn
stuff.
In classes. They give you a schedule. They give you a structure.
Exactly. They structure my life for me. I don't want that. Let me structure
they help
my
you
life.
In the future. Like right now, you're going to graduate college.
They're
and
deciding
you're going to graduate from high school and not know what to do.
No, come on. He has a point. You're being really unrealistic.
Thank you.
Really? What are
they're
you
deciding my future for?
Guys, stop.
You have no say in anything. Classes, sure, but that's bullshit.
Yeah, exactly.
You can't be serious right
guys.
Now.
I'm 100% serious.
Everything you know is set up because of the system. Come
exactly.
on, are you serious?
It's a system. It's
chill.
An autocratic system that's forcing us through this one thing in our life.
God damn it! Stop! Just chill.
Hey, what's up?
You're asking me?
Yeah, I go back to school tomorrow.
Oh.
What have I fucking done? 10 days? Doing nothing? And now I'm going back and everything's the same.
Do you actually believe that?
I don't know what I believe anymore.
Leon, what's wrong?
What's wrong? Everything's wrong. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know why, but I feel so alone. I don't know how to get out of this. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, of course.
Why Julian? What does he have that's better than me?
Better than you? He's not better than you. That's not how this works. Where is this coming from?
Why him?
Why him? Leon, isn't he your friend? I don't understand this. Why are you asking me these things?
Yeah, he's my friend. But... Yeah, okay? Yeah.
You're asking me all these questions like I did something wrong by choosing Julian. But what, do you think it's written on your fucking forehead? How was I supposed to know you had feelings for me? I'm sorry.
I'm sorry I even asked.
Leon, you're not. You're not sorry, and that's fine, but fucking look at you. You really want to know why him? It was confidence. Time and confidence. Take a fucking look at yourself. You're not confident. You know, I see it in your eyes that you want to say something back every time someone throws shit at you. But you don't do it. Ever. And you know, everyone's walking around school like, oh hey, look at Leon. He burned a fucking book. Look at the balls on that guy. He damaged school property. Look how brave he is. I see that you're not. And you just expect me to what? Hear this and then leave Julian and fall right into your arms? I'm sorry, but it doesn't work like that. How the fuck was I supposed to know? You're treating me like I... You know what? I don't get you. I'm sorry that the timing didn't work out, Leon. But that's not how this shit works. I hope you have a good day at school.
Disappear, but the world may not have many.